friend, Miguel. We will show you how to make the best ever
easy peasy
strawberry jam.
We have here some strawberries and some sugar. We remove the leaves and put everything in the pot.
Go. Simmer until strawberries are tender. Add a little bit of gelatin powder for the texture. Once cooked, let it cool down and put it in a clean jar. That's our best strawberry jam.
This is for you, Teacher Terry. And this is for me.
Where's mine?
Miguel, did you eat it?
No!